deep in the Maunga Taniwha Range in the middle of the night. Work carries on to repair slips through the Mangamuka Gorge.
A lot of our works is actually undertaken at night time. We're progressing with slip site 1 and 2, so as of now we've broken ground for our permanent piles.
It's part of a streamlined, carefully planned schedule of work, which keeps the project moving at pace. Every moment on the mountain is used to get the job done.
It's important we perform day works as well as night works. We've got a lot of moving parts, and in order to get the road open as quickly as possible, we're relying on quite a streamlined process.
Every day, night crews pick up from the day shift to help fix the most critical slips along the road. The terrain is rugged and there's a lot to do.
It's not common that you'd have such a large site. What's unique to this as well is the geology is very complex and can change quite rapidly.
The risk always is more slips, which are harder to see at night. But technology helps the crew stay safe. These sensors, called tarps, monitor the ground and send alerts if movement is detected.
It stands for Trigger Access Response Plan. It's widely used in mines. We have top lights on each side of each slip and in the middle with sirens.
It means the work can push on in most weather conditions as they monitor rainfall too. The night works improving safety and efficiency.
Where we can, it cuts down the amount of traffic on site as well as people not getting in each other's way, which can cause unnecessary hazards.
All this happening while you're sleeping, so we can get the road open as soon as possible.